amongst yourselves or something. I'll just play one guitar.
Yeah, like Lynn was saying, this tune, Latin Fantasy, years ago, I was a arranger and keyboard player for like a 15-piece Latin band. They were all from over South America. We had five horns, four guys just playing percussion, you know, from Dominican Republic and Puerto Rico. It was called Papo Tapia's Latina Explosion. Yeah, it's a lot of fun. And, you know, I remember going to rehearsal, and I'd be there for 2 hours, and then there'd be rehearsal. But, anyway. It was too bad. It was pretty fun. But what happened was Papo and the lead singer, Hector, got indicted for attempted murder and trafficking, so we had to break up. It was kind of disappointing. So I ended that. Get another job. Where's Papo? He's in jail. Can't have rehearsal. So I always wanted to write a salsa tune, you know, like a Latin tune. So this whole song is just based on a D chord. You know, D chord. Whole thing's from a D chord. When they took the D chord, they took it up here. That sounds kind of cool. I started finger picking around with it. Okay, see you next week. So that's how that came about. I don't know why I told you that. Just stalling.
I can't find the chart.
Well, I think I remember. Okay. I can just sit down for this. That's all right. I know. Okay. All right. Okay. All right. See, the women, they find everything. I'll go look for the butt of this for an hour. Oh, there's the butter. Why is that? I haven't figured that out yet. It'd be some kind of thing.
It's a little trouble, isn't it? Get a little bit more basics.
Oh, someone's home.
There's that T chord. Thank you.
Orchestra Sonic. I'm drunk. that on the CD next year. Okay. Thank you. You never know what's going to happen with a D chord. Okay. Now we're going to just close out the evening with a little bebop-y tune, so I better...
Charlie Parker is. Oh, yeah. Yeah, old Charlie used to hang out a lot. Steve used to play with him.
So Steve took a lot of steroids, either like 97. Lost his hair, but I mean, you know.
One day I'll do just one guitar concert, you know, one guitar. That's kind of boring, yeah. I like to make my life hard. Okay.